Alrighty, so we have some exciting developments going on over at King's Island. All of you already know that Firehawk is being removed, and that's pretty divided. A lot of people are really excited, a lot of people are really upset, but we all know that good things are coming, and it looks like good things are coming soon. So for anyone that checked out the cams today, excavation was going on over far behind Banshee. And the area is very interesting. So the area is actually pretty close to where Firehawk is being removed. And if you connect the two areas, it's in the form of what could be a B&M layout, and more specifically, a B&M Giga layout. I know that's a wild stretch we're reaching here, but it definitely looks like an out and back coaster could easily fit between Firehawk and this new area of excavation. So that's pretty exciting. I thought I would definitely share the footage for you guys, for those that haven't checked the cams or don't know. But things are definitely shaping up to be really interesting. I'm super excited to see what Kings Island has in store for 2020. And I'm sure anyone going to the park in 2019 is going to have an amazing time watching the construction project for whatever is coming in 2020. It looks like over the next week or two, or for now on, you'll be able to see a bit of action on the cams. I know this area has seen a bit of action before. I think they actually use this as kind of like a junkyard right now. They just throw whatever back there, like bricks, I think, even is what they typically store back there. But the area that it's located in correlation to Firehawk has me thinking that a B&M coaster of some sort, more specifically a B&M Giga, is coming to Kings Island in 2020. You guys are finally probably going to get it, and that's truly exciting. So I definitely want to hear from you guys down below. Do you think this is early signs of construction and a coaster coming to Kings Island? And more specifically, what kind of coaster do you think is coming to Kings Island? Comment down below. I want to hear from you guys. Don't forget to give the video a like, subscribe if you haven't, and share this video for others to enjoy. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Have a good one. Bye.